chiusa, volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota, ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì, non lasciarmi così, no, davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido, ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero, che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare, fai la presa male, posti foto col cane, scrivi e dici che è il tuo unico amore, così non vale, baby, così non vale.
Non si fa così, eh?
Ah, Willy Willy, ah, Mary Mary, casini, problemi, fammi un applauso.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler, alongside me the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today, really looking forward to it.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. The lineup for the away side, Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Roberto Firmino plays with... to put them in front! And that's Hugo Lloris at his best. It will be a corner.
Swung in by Lanzini.
Alderweireld! Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Romelu Lukaku. Lanzini. Jahan Bakhsh. Gundogan. Now with opportunity here. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked...
And here's the shot.
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Intercepted well. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Depay! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And shoots!
He's improvised a bit here, Alan, hasn't he? Sometimes you can get those fancy flicks right, but not this time.
No, his manager, I'm sure, will have a word, because he didn't have to be so clever with that.
Lanzini. Gone for the ball. Guiding the pass through. Oh, it's a great goal! Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 7.
Good to watch. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Lukaku. Really in the clear now, in on goal. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Wijnaldum. Lanzini. Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. A decent cross from Aurier. He's made the save. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lukaku.
Great ball from Romelu Lukaku. Fernandinho! Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Corner kick given.
Oh, that's good defending.
Chance to put it in the box from here. And the cross goes towards the far post.
And in it goes. Perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Just couldn't hold on to the ball, Wijnaldum.
And we restart the game 2-1. Depay! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Willian.
Room for the cross. And in it goes towards the far post.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Well, they're well on top at the moment.
Lukaku guiding it through. In on the goalkeeper. And he scored!
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
So it's 2-2 now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lanzini. Romelu Lukaku.
Slipping it through.
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Now that's a throw.
Lanzini,
supporting player alongside. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Gundogan
threads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Roberto Firmino. Here's Depay. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Fernandinho. Gundogan.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Aurier. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Here's Depay. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Willian. Depay! It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise.
Particularly to the opposition, who were dominating the match, but the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on.
Well, that's half time. Whistle's gone.
Now, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe lots not to admire about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Lanzini. Lukaku.
Lovely pass played by Gundogan. And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
And now the shot!
You can see the deflection there, corner. He's put in the corner. Out in front of goal. Marcus Alonso. Now he can cross it. Excellent challenge. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Lanzini.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Lukaku.
Gundogan. Gets out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Corner coming up. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Lukaku. Opportunity in a wider area. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Bale. Trying to catch the player in possession. Fernandinho.
Lanzini.
Lukaku. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Shot on! Oh, it's a post!
Lanzini.
Robertson.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match.
Threading it through. Lukaku. Possession given away once more.
He's cut it out.
Well, this could be the leveller. Lukaku!
Lost the ball.
Fred. Hazard. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Jordan Hazard.
He's got his shot off now.
Crisp defending there.
Lanzini.
Being closed down here. Trailing now, here's a chance.
They can't stop him. A goal. Right into the corner via the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Hit it well!
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Romelu Lukaku.
Steered through by Gundogan.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Full on the frame of the goal.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and
trying to slip it through.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? What a goal and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
Steered through, Lanzini. Can he deal with it here? Neatly intercepted. Got it away from the danger, no problem. It's 82 minutes played now. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Guiding it through the defenders. Needs to stay come to the rescue this time.
Will we see another goal in this very tight game? Just a margin of one goal between the two teams. 5 minutes to go now.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it?
And they're still...
And now the referee says free kick. It's just a ticking off for the culprit this time. The referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think he's probably said, well, next time the yellow will come out.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Back off the post.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Gundogan.
Lukaku with great vision here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper.
It was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Well, the team's not been quite at it so far, but the fans have been left.
Good vision. And that is the end. It's all over.
When you look at those shots, stats, have they stolen the win here?
Well, they have, but they've also got better strike.
Well, he's away from his marker now. Depay! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up with Sergio Aguero.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Roberto Firmino plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
Free kick.
Well, it is very early in the game, and he might make a rod for his own back, the referee, if he had produced a card. We perhaps wouldn't end with 11 players on the pitch, so I'd applaud him for that.
Yeah, I would as well, but, you know, sometimes the referee can get in trouble for not refereeing the game in the same way from the first minute to the 90th.
Hazard, now he's looking for support. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Dembele.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
He's blocked up.
Lionel Messi! Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Well, had it not been for this keeper being on his toes, they'd be one down by now. Really good stop.
Treads it through. Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Read that well with the interception. This looks dangerous from Messi. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Messi. Threading it through. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Eden Hazard. Not so awesome from Aguero in that moment, Alan. It's still 0-0.
Yeah, it just goes to show, even the very best strikers can miss occasionally.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Makes a challenge here. Conte. Trying to catch, threads it through. Messi. And there's the cutback. There's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team. This stage of the match, and you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal, thoroughly deserved. They lead. And the scorer here, Sergio Aguero.
A natural born goal scorer, he showed it there.
Goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Lionel Messi. Now Bailly, Roberto Firmino, here's Depay. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And now Messi. Fred. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And now it's their turn to attack on the break. Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Jordi Alba.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Dembele. Aguero. Oh, he could be in. Lovely ball. That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Eden Hazard. Lionel Messi. Messi. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Messi! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. They've just run away from them. And they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Could be dangerous. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And
goes out wide to Messi. Giving the ball away now. Conte. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Good vision here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Now the ball's broken for Jorginho Wijnaldum. Maybe he'll cross it here. Flag went up straight away. Referee blew offside. Now Messi.
Of goal, that is one of now the shot
corner. Good ball in by Hazard.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Slipping it through.
Start from Willian. Oh, it's a great goal.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors.
Conte. Dembele. Dembele. Here's Depay. Now Willian.
Strong challenge.
Conte. Aguero.
Aguero trying to steer it through.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Sergio Aguero.
Shots up! Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Jorginho Wijnaldum opening them up with a through pass. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Looking for Hazard. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, Willian has been the best performer for his team in difficult circumstances.
Substitution for the visitors.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
Number 9, William. And number 7, Roberto Firmino. To be replaced by...
A change of direction. And shoots! This is a corner. And they've got to defend properly against it.
And in it goes. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Messi guiding the pass through. In with a chance. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
That save, you know, we've just seen.
Slip through. Needs to stay cool now.
A chance of the counter-attack there. It was just stopped in the nick of time.
Semedo.
N'Golo Conte. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Jordi Alba. Hazard intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Trying to slip it through.
Played in the clear. Now here is a chance for them.
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Gareth Bale on his left foot, trouble for anyone.
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
could be it. Depay! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Cleared it well.
Lionel Messi. Rafael Varane.
Samuel Umtiti. Here's Conte. Lionel Messi.
Lionel Messi.
Messi slips it through. Real chance. And there it is! Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could be dangerous. Beautiful work on the ball.
And now the shot! And they've got in to score here.
They couldn't have placed it better if he tried.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Very good game, 3-2. Samuel Umtiti. Hazard. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It'll be a throw. Kieran Trippier
looking to win it back.
And another throw. Fred. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. And the ball's got away from him. Hazard. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Cut out the pass.
Lionel Messi!
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Good ball in by Hazard. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. And 20 minutes to go. Ball lost by Nelson Semedo. And now Messi. Hazard. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. Samuel Umtiti. Jordi Alba. Conte. Well, they talk about football being a passing game. And you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession. But they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be...
Good vision.
Needs to stay cool now. Shot off!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Jordi Alba. Rafael Varane. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Thorgan Hazard. Thorgan Hazard.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Jordi Alba. Messi. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Here's Aguero. They can finish them off here.
Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
Well, this could bring them level.
Aguero. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire.
Hazard.
It could lead to an equalising goal here.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Hazard. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Depay. Proper tackle, that.
Has a go here. Bounce back off the post.
That's safely away. And that is... trying to threads it through. That's it. There's the cutback.
Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Marcus Alonso starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Roberto Firmino plays with...
The break is definitely on.
Well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on, but you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
The shot's on!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, he always seems to be in the lineup, doesn't he? He's actually reached 250 appearances with his appearance on the pitch today.
One of those players, too, that week in, week out, he's always focused on the job, and that's the reason why he can rack up those kind of figures.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Dembele
in behind the defenders. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Can go in from here. Great pass from Griezmann. Put in from the wide area. And they get it away.
Had a go!
He went in well.
Opportunity now.
He has come to the rescue this time. Break quickly when they get possession. Spotted that well and intercepted. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
He's blocked that well. Griezmann on the move and able to cut out the pass. Suso. Interception here. Lovely ball. Here's a chance to go down.
This could be a chance.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Guiding it through. In on the goalkeeper.
Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. That's a great interception. Cleverly done.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Goal.
Promise.
Number 15.
Dembele. Griezmann. Trying to slip it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now cut out by the defender. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it.
A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular boy in that dressing room if he'd have scored there.
Griezmann. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Griezmann.
And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And the referee's letting it go.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Promise. Gets his foot in there. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good vision here.
The pie. Really get at the opposition here.
We've got to clear it now.
Here's Suso. Griezmann. Suso. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here.
Oh, that looked painful. I think he's pulled a muscle.
Griezmann!
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Wijnaldum. Depay. Intercepted well. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross.
2 minutes.
We've got two added minutes. Looking for a through ball. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Going to try his luck. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half.
Substitution for the host.
Coming the off second the pitch, half is off and underway.
Number 9, William. And number 7, Roberto Firmino. Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Sergio Aguero. Number 13, Gareth Bale. And number 8, Torgan Hazard.
Griezmann. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Now Casemiro. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul. He can be booked. Now it's Laporta. Fred.
Got in the way.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner played in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's Aguero. And he goes for the chip. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Shots on here. And you could see what he was trying. To do, pass it into the net. Have passed it off target, well off target. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Crafting the through pass. Looking for teammates in the middle. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Sergio Aguero.
Bale! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Thorgan Hazard. Fred.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Well, the team's got momentum, and these fans are absolutely deafening in their support.
Neatly intercepted.
Here's Aguero.
He's got his shot off now.
Dembele.
Kieran Trippier. And they've spread it out wide here.
And that will be a goal kick. Now Casemiro.
Griezmann.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here's Casemiro. Here's Suso.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
I fancy their chances with Bale on the ball out here.
Some options now for the pass. Put into the box from Bale. Break quickly when they get possession.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Griezmann. Dembele.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now Casemiro. Jesus Navas. Suso.
A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
In powerfully there.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Suso, chance to get the ball in the box.
Had a real chance to get in at goal then.
Griezmann.
Fred. Gareth Bale. And it's out of play. Bale. Griezmann.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
10 minutes left of regular time. Thorgan Hazard. Jesus Navas.
They can be quick on the break now. Punched away by the keeper.
Spotted the pass and cut it out.
Casemiro.
Suso. Now the possibility for a cross.
Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win.
That's good movement forward here. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Griezmann. Here's Suso.
Sergio Aguero.
It's one back.
Well, that's a one from to me. It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Dembele. Griezmann.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Griezmann.
And there it is over.
It was really close, right up to the final whistle, but they've got a...
The shot's on!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that
In behind the defenders. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. Opportunity.
He'd have been
the wide man's got a chance here. There's space. Griezmann.
And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it. I would be happy with that first.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul. He's going to be booked, Samuel Umtiti.
Shots on here.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
It's one back.
That's a wonderful put to me. It's in. Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. The lineup for the home side, Hugo Lloris starts in goal, Kieran Trippier starts.
Depay! It's in! It's a great start for them, a wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Trying to get the ball.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Untidy work from Raheem Sterling. Wijnaldum.
Sadio Mane.
Whipped in from the wide area.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Trying to catch. Lovely ball.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good clearance.
Marcos Alonso. Looking for a through ball. Depay.
Won it, has to clear it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still countering here. Going forward well. Neatly intercepted.
And shoots!
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Wijnaldum. No doubt about that. Goal kick.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
William,
chance for the cross.
Good strong tackle.
Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a corner. Aurier.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Willian, untidy on the ball.
Roberto Firmino.
Attacking now.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Sterling. Excellent work with the tackle.
Bring them level.
In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Sterling. Well, he slipped his man.
It's a quick break.
Well, no wonder the plaudits go out for Hugo Lloris. He is a very fine goalkeeper. Just look at that. Now Mkhitaryan.
Willian.
The pass not completed, really.
Trying to steer it through.
He might be through.
Crafting the through pass. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Wijnaldum.
Well, it could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goal gives them the equaliser.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the visitors.
Wijnaldum.
Number 14, Mateo Kovacic.
Here's Depay. Now Willian.
Aurier.
Well, then it goes.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Alley! take the lead.
That's going to be a corner. And in it goes.
Good defensive clearance there. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Cleared away by the defender. It's gone out for a throw. It's Mane. Mane trying to set up a teammate with a cross.
And that will clear the danger.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Roberto Firmino. Kovacic.
Neatly intercepted.
Here's Sterling. Now Willian.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Roberto Firmino. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Here's Willian. Roberto Firmino.
Hit it well! Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest. Have another go, sir.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Depay. Saw the ball, went for it.
Great interception.
Might have played him in here.
Put away, but he can put them in front.
And that is the goal that puts them in front.
Well, they just squeezed that goal in before the half-time whistle went.
Yeah, might change the manager's half-time team talk a little bit, that now.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here.
Triple substitution for the host.
And here coming we go, the referee's pitch, blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Number 9, William. And number 7,
trying to get the ball.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Got past his marker.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Slipping it through.
And it's Bale who's in the clear.
Surely! That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but...
And the corner punched away. He's got his shot off now.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Shot's off! And there it is, the goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Excellent play to lose his marker. Bale. Sergio Aguero. Mateo Kovacic. Willian untidy on the ball. Wijnaldum. That's a tremendous piece of play.
Here's Aguero.
Eden Hazard needs to clear his lines. Here's Willian. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that.
Hogan Hazard!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Bale could whip it in from here.
It's Mane.
Wijnaldum. Aguero. In powerfully there.
Robertson. It goes out wide again.
You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick.
Aguero. Crisp defending there.
Mateo Kovacic.
Sergio Aguero now.
Thorgan Hazard.
Shots on here. The shot gets blocked.
And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Thorgan Hazard.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
It's a quick break.
He's improvised a bit here, Alan, hasn't he? Sometimes you can get those fancy flicks right, but not this time.
No, his manager, I'm sure, will have a word because he didn't have to be so clever with that.
With good vision, it's Aguero. Can he shoot here? The shot's on!
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Now Sadio Mane.
Great technique. Will be a free kick.
In quickly.
Keeper's got good distance with that kick.
Just over a quarter of an hour left. On my watch.
Sergio Aguero.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Willian.
Cross for Mane. Only partially away from danger. Sergio Aguero. Bale. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Thorgan Hazard.
Now Bale.
Now Sadio Mane. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Put into the box by Mane. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Sergio Aguero.
This turnover could be costly against the side. Good vision.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
He's cut it out.
So the referee awards a free kick.
Taken quickly.
Just a mistake, really. It's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating.
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Now Bailly.
Takes on the shot.
Hazard.
It's finished here.